Okay, folks, another day in the sports world of basketball. And as always, it's your boy, Jay Bethel, Sr., providing entertainment into your living room. We've got a competition today. The Lady Scorpions from T.A.Thompson. And we have S.C.Mcpherson, Sharks. And we're off. What can we expect from these teams today? That's an air ball. Ball stairs. But it's stolen. He gives it right back. Good short attempt. Chum ball. Ball goes. Oh, and it hits a turnover. Wow, what's going on here today? We have the first basket of the game by number 12. Yeah, she comes up the floor. Now she's trapped. She's trapped. Oh, and they answer right back. There goes number 12 again. And it's a block. Double dribble. Short attempt. And she scores again. Another turnover. Oh, And another score by number 12. Oh, that's traveling. Short, no good. Kind of traveling. Couldn't get up. Not a spawn by number 35. Got a timeout. Yeah, now we have a score of 8-2 in favor of TA. She goes all the way. No good. Here comes Tia off the floor. Back to number 12. Good shot attempt. Wow, it's another foul. Double dribble. Let's see what she's gonna do. All the way, she got fouled. Voice shot of time, no good. Second shot of time, good. Here we go, here we go. She's up the floor all the way. She's trapped. Oh, good pass. Oh, traveling. Not a steal. Not a turnover. Good pass. Good shot at the buzzer. Yeah. Good. And that was the end of the first quarter. There's our score, ladies and gentlemen. 11-2 in favor of TA. Lady Scorpions. Well, they're starting out early today. Look like this one is actually in their favor so far. definitely a star. That's it for the second quarter. Score is 13-2. 13-2. That quarter was a memorable one for these two clubs. Let's see what they're going to do in the third quarter. And this is halftime, well. You know, both coaches are now putting together strategies in which they can make in-game adjustments and allow their teams to either go there and make the necessary corrections and adjustments that is needed. We will see as we're winding down at halftime right now, and we'll be right back. We're back, and we've got a score, a quick score by the Sharks. Here goes number 12, all the way, she answers. She's the catalyst for this team. She's playing defense as well. Both ends of the floor, rebound. There goes number 22 all the way. No good, number 12 again. And she scores, rebound and scores. They're up and down the floor now. Short attempt. Good. And this is what we are looking for. Here comes number 12 up the floor again. She is going all the way. She turns it over. She ran the wrong way. It happens to the best of us. Oh boy, she is dribbling this ball all the way. She gets stopped. Trapped. She is trapped. She gets out of it. Good shot attempt. gets another free throw. She misses the third. Mattel. Oh, the bomb. Lots of trouble. Traveling. Oh, good try. Ball goes. Damn, nowhere. that's it for the third quarter. We've got a score of 17-6. And it's all in favor for the Lady Scorpions. Traveling violation.
Thank you.
She goes to the line for two. First shot attempt, no good. Second shot attempt, no good. She scores. Good defense. Runs all of the front court. Here we go. Scores now 19-8 in favor of the ladies' chocolates. We almost had a fast break. Still stolen.
Yeah.
shot at them, no good. And we've got a minute and 10 seconds remaining in the game. Second shot at them, good. Shot at them, no good. Second shot at them, clean. That's the score, 21-8. Another shot at them, no good. Yes, she goes. And she scores, goes all the way. Stolen. Here she comes again. Goes all the way. No good. Oh. And that's the score, folks. 23-8. The Lady Scorpions are in the win column today. And as always, providing sports from the bleacher, it's your boy, J. Daddy Sr. Bleacher Report Sports, signing off.